Okay, we're back with some more Borderlands. As you can see, finally figured out the webcam. For some reason, it just would not work. I had to go through, unplug absolutely everything, and then it finally worked. Now I've got all my stupid cords here tangled up. Okay, whatever. It'll work. So yeah, back with some more Borderlands. Don't remember what I was doing right off. Okay, so nothing there. I guess I just have to go kill this guy. Okay. Come on, jump. Okay. What is that? Did that come off of him? I don't
Excuse
know.
me, there is a message for you.
Stupid phone. Okay. Go ahead and turn that all the way down. Oh, this is Bonehead right here. Oh, come on. There we go. Well, let's go ahead and just upgrade this the rest of the way. Throw him out there. Okay. Bunch of douchebags. Go through, pick up all this stuff. That's not good. Man, not getting any good weapons for some reason. See, this one does 22. That one does 22. There was a thing right here. There's this here too. No clue what those are. I've seen them all over the place. I'm assuming it's something to do with a later mission. Oh, excuse me. Okay, I was gonna say, I know there's a way up here. Cause isn't there a chest somewhere through here? Oh crap, okay. Oh, it's just this. I thought it was like one of the actually really good chests. Nope. And nothing back here either. Great. Okay. Okay, so I do have to just take this all the way out there. Almost done with this area. I believe this is the last mission here. Huh. Sorry. I believe this is the last mission here, and then I can actually go, like, drive around, head on over that way, like, way out that way. Okay. So now I turn this in here. Oh, okay, that's just telling me I can look back. Okay, so it's left trigger. Okay. There's some more places here. Okay. So actually I have to get out for this. Return to Zed.
All right, why don't you come on back? I got something for you.
Of course you do. I don't like these vehicles as much. Or at least not driving them. They're really weird to drive because you have to steer with the camera. I'm not worried about those. I want to try to do more of the story mission.
You'll find a fella named Shep near the crossroads on the way to the mine. Sled skinned his entire family and built the tent out of them. I might not have Shep as a med school degree. I'd appreciate your help.
Okay.
This man, Sledge, has something we need. You are going to get it from him. Sledge is a bad man who has done terrible things to the people of Firestone. You must.
Got him. Okay, so where am I going? Okay, so just this road. I don't know why every time I start recording, I start yawning. Oh, that's him. Okay, so no better shields. That's good. Where am I going for these? So down in this little area here. Okay. Okay, come on now. Come on. Get back in here. Okay. No. Where is he? There he is. Dang it. Okay. So now I'm gonna hop out, jump up here. Okay. Oh, that's how I'm supposed to get up there. No one cares. Shut up, Claptrap. You annoying robot. Okay. Okay, so I see a 37. Ooh, 40. Definitely be taking that 40. Then we'll hop on here. Dang it. No. It changed my mission. I want to go ahead and finish this while I'm here. Okay. Come up here, do this. So now that's done. What was the other one? Rack. Which is just over here. There we go. That was actually super easy. Okay, so that's recommend level 14. I'm only 13? 11. Ugh. Okay, we'll go turn these in first, I guess. Okay, so the break doesn't just, or not break, boost doesn't just go away. I guess you have to use it all. Strikes an enemy, you gain health based on the amount of damage done, or increases weapon reload speed. Eh. Okay, so the only other one I have right now is to go through there. Okay. On to what? Arid Hills? Yeah. That's what I thought it said. This one's gonna suck, because I'm 3 levels down. 180, 51, 50, 50. Okay. Don't have enough room. Okay. Okay. Oh, I can now hold. Okay, so. Can I. No, okay. Well, crap. What do I want to do here? I guess I'll put a shotgun. Or I could do an assault rifle. No, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to stay on here. Okay, so I can go ahead and sell all my other pistols. I know that. Because I've got the strongest pistol equipped already. Okay. Now, 179, which I believe is what I've got now, or, you know, fairly close, 173. So yeah, it's not really worth it. And this one doesn't sell the guns, this is only ammo. Okay. So then I'll put... I guess I'll put this here. Ooh. That's really good. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Actually, that's not bad, though. You know what? I think I'll switch this out for the pistol. Okay. I kind of like this shotgun, actually.